Woo-hoo. Today I had another crepe from Flo's Crepes Malulabar with jam and margarine on it, and it was every bit as good as yesterday. It still tasted fresh. Exciting.